Billy, an Oniromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Kareem Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
A wee minute, Witcher. Now, I'm curious something mighty. How is it you were off the same bloody night Horsun tried to kill me?
'Twas chance, honest. I was at the brothel. I've witnesses.
I don't doubt you found some witnesses, but I do doubt the bit about chance. Know what? Shite conversation this. So much blethering, we've got nowhere. Lad, you have a chat with him. It's simple. I want to know where Horsun is.
I've not betrayed you. Not ever. No! No! I know nothing!
Help me find Junior.
I'm about to send my lads around Horsun's hideouts. Won't say no to a witch's blade. Lead my men, take the water Junior and drag him out of his hidey hole. Win-win situation as I see it.
Horsun can't die until I've talked to him.
My lads are hot-headed and I like him like that. Want to rein them in? Do so on your own.
Not interested in your squabbles.
Figure out what you want, come and see me.
Life, you gotta take risks to pocket fat.
Want justice? Hire a witcher.
Best deal around. One for the price of two.
Or, wait a second.
How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Come closer. Don't be shy. You'll find I've everything you ever need.
Top-notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock. Willing to craft something for me? So long.
Top-notch swords?
Willing to craft something for me? So long.
top-notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Or I'll inform the hunters you are not human.
You're back. Let's see these books of yours. Farewell. Divination. More of Undia, the vampire's last likeness. My manifesto. Must be it. There's a letter inside. Thank you.
Many thanks to you, Geralt.
I serve the Eternal Fire.
Eternal Fire, Father of all, hear my prayer. Grant my plea. Bring my husband back to health. He's a good man.
It's confirmed.
Must be the drop box.
Righteous. Eternal Fire.
Gave the signal. Spies should show up in Far Corners before midnight.
Deliver us from evil.
So, how do you go with this signal? I was thinking about minding my own business when suddenly Puppy pops and heals me.
Now just to hide and wait. Behind the door. Best place to hide. Classic. Triss? How'd you know to... Dijkstra, huh?
None other. I couldn't resist. Really want to see this through to the end.
Perfect place for a tryst. With Triss.
Mm-hmm. Ceilings collapsed, mold on the walls, mouse droppings in the corner. Lips almost pucker on their own.
Shh. He's coming. Hide.
Menge.
Indisposed. Very indisposed.
I don't know who you are, but you're in deep. Shit right up to your nostrils.
You're in deeper, I assure you. But answer our questions and we'll help you get out.
The answer to each question will be the same. Sod off.
You'll talk. Just a matter of time. So save us some, yourself some too, and stop acting tough.
Or what?
Or I'll have to hurt you. Permanently.
I see you know your way around an interrogation. So do I. You're the bad one. All threats and torture. And the red one's the good one, full of sympathy and sweet promises.
That's where you're wrong. Had enough?
Fuck off. I can take this.
Of course you can. But I'm just getting started. You must be thinking, this can't possibly hurt any worse. Oh, it can.
Enough!
So, gonna talk?
Yes! Yes! Just tell me what the fuck about!
Pure curiosity. Who do you work for?
Won't say. No way!
Sure about that?
Radovid! I work for Radovid!
Where'd Menge hide Sigurdrifn's treasure?
I haven't a clue.
You realize one word and you'll howl with pain.
Yeah, and yet I still say I don't know a thing. Does that make you think?
Think he's telling the truth?
Ugh, looks like it.
Radovid, what did he hope to gain by helping Menge?
He seeks to clear the field before he arrives.
Makes sense. Easier to take a city whose mages are gone.
Bastard. He'll pay for this.
We're looking for Dandelion. We know Menge captured him.
Right. That's what this is all about. A fucking minstrel. You might have said so from the start. Before you bloody started mucking my mind with magic. I can't believe it. For a miserable sap like that.
You expect an apology?
No. But am I right to be surprised, haven't I? Dandelion is on Temple Isle, in the dungeon beneath the shrine. Menge's planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Positively spectacular.
Afraid you'll have to call off the show.
How can we free Dandelion?
Those who leave Temple Isle do so only on Menge's orders. Issued in person.
Damn it.
We'll find a way. I have an idea. Tell you later.
Enough. We've learned everything we wanted to.
Glad to hear it. Can I assume we can put this unfortunate incident behind us?
Not so fast. Geralt.
I know. He's seen too much.
Why? I told you. I'll never.
Either he dies, or I wipe his mind.
Strip him of his memory.
But I helped you! I helped!
It's not so bad, I promise.
Peace, slay, and give.
How do you feel?
Peace. cruel. Vile. I could go on. But I need to get out of here. Now. Go home. Bathe. Then drink myself to oblivion.
Walk you home?
Not today, Geralt. Not today. But there is one other thing I wanted to talk about. So, mind coming by later? Menga's dead, true, but that hardly marks the end of my troubles.
Said you had an idea about freeing Dandelion.
Yes. We know he's on the island. And he'll stay there until Menga orders him transferred to Oxenfurt, right?
Mm-hmm. Problem is, Menga's dead. So...
No one else knows that. He could have escaped the fire. He could reappear. Him or someone very, very similar.
A Doppler?
Mm-hmm. Your old friend Dudu Biberveld impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a loan of several thousand crowns without batting an eye.
Yeah, except Dudu's in hiding right now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
My betrothed and my brothers, Mikael and Ulf, sailed to Hindersfjord to fetch Agda. Wedding's in but a few days, but they've yet to return. A storm broke while they were gone. I fear it might have blown them onto the rocks at Faroe. Many have lost their lives there. I'll sail out to find them, I would, but I've got to make sure the wedding's proper prepared. They say it's not fitting for a Skelliger to ask for aid, but I've no choice. Will you help me? Will you seek out my kin?
Fine. I'll look around for them.
Oh!
Still want to fight?
That's all he's good for. You wish to face him?
Let's not keep Einar waiting.
May it be a clean and beautiful fight.
Yes, sheep, sir!
Come on!
Beautiful fight. Einar retains his title, but waits to be challenged anew.
What's that?
Einar still want to fight?
That's all he's good for.
Let's not keep Einar waiting.
May it be a clean... Beautiful fight. Einar retains his title, but waits to be challenged anew.
Einar still want to fight?
That's all he's good for. You wish to face him?
Let's not keep Einar waiting.
May it be a clean and beautiful fight.
I'll kill them. I'll kill them.
Lost your nerve?
Beautiful fight. Einar retains his title, but waits to be challenged anew.
You drink last night, too?
Beware the bandits that lurk.
Einar still want to fight.
That's all he's good for. You wish to face him?
Let's not keep Einar waiting. Lost your nerve?
Beautiful fight. Einar Rit.
You drink last night?
Must be the one we
got. Einar still want to fight?
That's all he's...
Let's not keep Einar waiting.
May it be a... Cl- Beautiful fight. Congratulations on your victory. You've more fights ahead of you. First you must defeat Grimm from Helmstein and Ardskellig, and Valgard from near Kertrolda.
horses. Our Nilfgaardian curse.
You drink last night too?
Gundar.
Aye.
Heard you fought Yuta.
And she bested me. But there's no dishonor in losing to her. Though it is a shame.
Why?
'Twere a fair fight. One worth remembering. But if I'd won, I could have presented her an altogether different sort of challenge.
Seemed a little unapproachable to me.
She awaits a man she can't defeat. In fact, she's declared that only a man who beats her can hope to woo her.
Interesting way to look for a husband.
Not sure it's marriage she's after. A lass like that's 1 in 10,000.
So long.
Never crumble.
Let's end this.
Witcher!
Huh? Good you're here. So, what'll it be? Will you help old Nidus find a black pearl for his wife? I'd like it done already. Humidity's unkind to my bones. They've started creaking.
Let's go. But get ready for them to creak some more. Not likely to find pearls where it's dry.
True. But I survived worse during the war. At Rosrock, we fought waist-deep in the swamp and... wasted my breath. History don't mean a whit to youngsters. Come on, Pearl Grounds aren't far now.
Quite the spring in your step for a man your age.
Have you seen me in my prime? 30 miles a day I did in full dress. Yes. This is the place. They say dive down here and you'll see the oyster beds all around. Problem is, not all hold pearls, and the black ones are a real rarity. But search long enough and you're sure to find one.
Ah, so I'm supposed to do the diving?
Well, you see, I've been in the infantry all my life, so I'm not one for water. And my lungs ain't what they used to be, so, yeah.
Customer's always right.
Thank you.
Damn it. Splashing must have attracted them. You all right?
Nicked in a few places. But if I pull through after Sodden, I'll survive this too. So, any luck?
Black pearl, just like you wanted.
Beautiful. Rare. Like my letter. Well, as Constable Natalis would say, you've earned a medal. Or better yet, a week's leave in a brothel.
Coin will be fine.
Oh, yes. about that. Listen, I feel right foolish, but, well, I didn't bring any coin with me.
Wise.
Wasn't it? Even the high roads are dangerous now. Not what they once were. We'll meet in Novigrad. I'll pay you to the last copper. Foot soldier's honor.
What is it?
You're clearly a fighting man with many journeys neath your belt. I'm in need of your help. You see, it's me sonny. I'm worried. Left home a fortnight back and hasn't returned. Will you see what's become of him? Would you mind?
Let's talk about my reward first.
Have mercy on an old man. Have mercy on an... It's a lot. I need to borrow from kin, but you have it. Won't spare no coin for me, boy.
Where should I look for your son?
East of here, midst the ruins of the fortress. He went there with some rogues from Pharaoh. Met him at the tavern. They filled his head with nonsense about some treasure. I said, Sonny, Pharaoh folk are liars to a man. You shouldn't fraternize with them. But he knew better.
How'll I recognize him? All I know is he doesn't listen to his father. Pretty typical for his age.
His name's Olve. A cheerful lad. A bit of a lisp. Nothing special about his looks. Except last I saw him, he was wearing a yellow tunic. Lovely. None other like it in the village. Got it from me a year back, on his birthday.
That ought to do it. I'll look around. No promises, though.
Raining fucking buckets.
Greetings.
Greetings?
Mind if I have a look at your herbs?